sweet, but it's so soft and it's so pretty. And at first I thought that these little things were going to be really annoying, but they actually are so soft and I love this blanket. And then this is Sophie's pillow that I'm just keeping in here for now. I think it's impossible. Yeah, I'm going to help.